Good afternoon, Pickett's Mill Pirates.
Buenos días. Espero que todos estén bien.
Hey, Hollydale, it's Miss Galt. I miss everyone, and I hope you're enjoying your time at home and getting lots of learning done.
We are here for you, and that we are here to support you all the way through this digital learning. Parents as well, we're here to support you, so just let us know how we can do that.
So you went home with some work from your teachers. You have links to digital resources.
Hi class, it's Ms. Thompson. I learned how to do this Screencastify, and we'll be using a lot of this throughout this time period.
Para más información acerca de los recursos escolares.
Today on the Learning Commons blog, I have posted a choice board of book review ideas that you can do with books that you're reading during this time at home.
My favorite part of being homeschooled is being able to spend time with my pets while doing work.
Jim and Kim have a walk. They sit in the hall.
Tiene las matemáticas diarias que es de lunes, martes, miércoles.
Don't forget about your exercise of the day from the PE department.
No se olviden de los ejercicios de educación física.
While you are out, you can also do PE art and music. I'm going to be working with Ms. Lincoln, Mr. Wynn, and Mr. Wilson to get some information to you.
Students, keep up with your digital learning. Check your Remind blog, Seesaw, Dojo, your teacher's emails, check the dabble block, even look on Instagram!
Make sure you listen out for information from your teachers, either a phone call or check Remind, Seesaw, Office 365, whatever the tools are your teacher is using.
I've been checking on Dojo frequently and trying to figure out how to make sure that my kids are learning.
You guys are doing an awesome job responding to the questions and getting your assignments in.
Here's your Twitter challenge. For this week, we want you to post a picture of you reading the 7 Habits of Happy Kids book. You can synergize with your family and read it together, or read it to yourself and talk to your family about how you can use that habit during your time at home.
Great job of doing digital learning. Great job for the teachers. Great job for all of you families out there.
We are so extremely proud of you. Your teachers have been sharing pictures with us and emailing us about all the amazing things you're doing with your digital learning.
We miss you.
We do.
We miss seeing our students and those smiles in the hallways and the hugs that we usually get. We really are a community. And what they always tell us is that, you know, the school building is great, but the school building doesn't make the school, the people inside of it do. And even though we're not there in that building, we know our school community is still strong and going on.
Keep checking in with your teachers each day. We love you, we miss you, and we hope to see you soon.
Week one, we did it. Yay!
Week one of digital learning, check.